finish the match, but it is what it is. A double fault means that Екатерина Александрова moves into round two here at the Любима Open. She has won in three sets over Даяна Ястремская, 2-6, 7-6, 6-2.